India is one of the fastest growing economy in the world, and domestic trade and payments play a key role in its growth. While there is significant digitization done for retail payments through NPCI, it's the wholesale banking sector which is still to be digitized. India currently ranks 77 in terms of ease of doing business. Government initiatives has helped a lot in bringing this ranking down from 130 in 2016. Yet there is still a lot to be done more to bring it to a target of under 50. There are few key parameters where India still lags on, such as turnaround time, transparency throughout the process, and over-reliance on the physical document submission throughout the trade process. Combined, these limit the efficiency of the entire trade process and they reduce the speed of the transaction. According to a private bank in India, it takes around 22 days to carry out a paper-induced trade transaction. These kind of extended timelines hamper both the purchaser as well as seller, as they are not able to effectively utilize their capital requirements. In addition, they also face challenges in terms of authentication of the document submitted throughout the life cycle of the trade process. If you need additional information about SWIFT products and services, please register for SWIFT Operational Forum Asia Pacific in Singapore.